Cap Corona is asking, who is the most brain-dead streamer? Ludwig is probably the most braided streamer. If you really think about it, I mean, the guy doesn't know how to do anything except to play Melee, really. He's one of the most popular because he is literally just a good-looking white guy, but I feel like he just doesn't have, like, any substance to him as a streamer. I could be wrong, but that's just what I feel like.
What?